Elias Clayton, Elmer Jackson, and Isaac McGee. Hi, my name is Chelsea Lee Williams, and I'm an actor in Girl from the North Country on Broadway. One of the most touching and memorable moments in our show for me as an actor is the moment in which Dr. Walker looks out into the audience and says the names of three black men.
In 1920, when Marianne was just 5 years old, three black men named Isaac McGee, Elmer Jackson, and Elias Clayton were lynched by a mob who broke into the jail right here in the middle of Duluth, hanged them down on the corner of First Street for a crime they hadn't committed. 10,000 people crowded in the street to watch, and no one was ever even prosecuted for it.
That moment has always meant so much to me and has always resonated with me because their names are said. And to be honest with you, if it had not been for their names being in the script or if their names being said each night, I probably would have never known the history of their lynchings in Duluth, Minnesota in 1920. June 15th, 2020 marks the 100th year anniversary of the deaths of Elias Clayton, Elmer Jackson, and Isaac McGee in Minnesota. The same Minnesota that is currently at the center of outrage over the death of George Floyd. I once had a teacher who said, to have a name is to have a story. And I can't help but think how important it is to acknowledge someone's name and to acknowledge someone's story. To acknowledge that they have a family, that they have a community that loves them and remembers them. Or to acknowledge that they are human beings. As we continue this fight for equality and justice for all, I challenge you to acknowledge these names. I challenge you to say their names.